The bedding area right over there. They'll get up and travel all along this bottom right here and keep coming and go out to that field right there, or this field right here, which is right behind my house. I'm in that big stand of timber on the back 40 behind the house. It's a major tropical corridor. They're not coming to the fields, according to my cameras. Just dark right now. The rut's done. I got pictures of some bucks and they just run down. But if they are coming out to the fields, all the pictures I have, it's dark last light, but they'd be coming through these blocks of woods and pre-staging to go to these fields. We can catch one today. I don't know what we'll shoot. Need a good doe for a beef jerky deer. We'll see. Thanks for being here.
Well,
just climbed down It was, it was five does. I wasn't going to shoot, but it was four does and a buttonhead. And, shoot another meat deer here. I don't want to shoot a doe. Probably could be pregnant right now. But, I folded them right up. So I was looking to get another deer for beef jerky, and that's like, it was like the medium-sized deer, too. It's perfect. The good Lord bless me shooting straight. I think I might have hit him a little high where he was standing. Kind of damage I did. No tree standing. Famous Delta T. You just look around in here and see legacy rubs and new rubs. There's one right there. Another one over there. Oh. This Magnum didn't mess him up too bad, but why didn't it? Folded him right up, flipped him. He was facing the other way. Must have flipped around over here a little bit. Oh yeah. Yeah. Good meat deer. Thank the good Lord. Thanks for being here. Good old Delta T. We ain't done. Season's not over. I still got one buck tag left. I claim this guy's an antlerless, which is why I shot him. So, stay tuned. What is it? Where's it, deer? Wait, what is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? Well, that dog weighs 90 pounds. What is it, buddy? I took your collar off. You ain't getting shocked. What's wrong with you? Yeah. Yes, sir. Hey, yo, we decorating for Christmas, too. What? Got my Reese up on the shop and got you some coffee. You're spilling it, brother. Huh? Okay. Ray thinks he's gonna get shot. I took his collar off of him. Yeah. Anyways, like I've done briefed everybody, shot this little guy this morning. He's probably about 90 pounds. But thought he was a doe. Had a really good hunt this morning over at my brother's. And then Doc can come out here. He's drinking his coffee. But you messed up. Bed hair. Everybody else is still sleeping? Everybody still sleeping? Hey, tell me about your channel. What's the name of your channel?
NorCarSun.
NorCarSun. We'll put it up now. So everybody's out here. Hey, put his collar back on, Devin. It's right there in the mule. Put your coffee down. Rafe, sit down. Park it. You stay. Stay. Good boy. Stay. Put it up high on his neck, son. There you go. Hold still, Ray. He's shaking like he thinks he's in trouble. Yeah. Sit down. Yeah, sit down. You ain't hurting him. Put it on there tight. Good. Good job. Good boy. All right. So thanks for being here. Appreciate it. Stay tuned, we ain't done. Baby dog gonna go this evening.